I'm District Attorney Brooke Jenkins. As a prosecutor, I know that putting people in jail for mental illness doesn't increase public safety. Getting people off of our streets and into treatment does. That's why I'm urging you to vote yes on Governor Newsom's Prop 1. Prop 1 will create housing and mental health facilities so Californians can finally get the treatment they need, and we can end the cycle of recidivism that hurts public safety. Join me, Brooke Jenkins, in voting yes on Prop 1.